May 15, 2005, the owner used cheap cotton bud to clean the ears, and the cotton bud dropped inside the ears. Just now I take out one from the left ear. Now the right ear, the dog has to be sedated because he doesn't like me to take out. So now we sedated the dog. Dometer plus ketamine IV, 0.05 plus 0.05. Now we check. We put the faucet in, dip in, open the faucet and then click, and then clamp. So you can see the cheap cotton bud has dropped in. So both ears have this problem of cotton bud. I put here the cotton bud. So we let the owner see. The other one's already been very black. The other one was very black, so that one was quite long ago. So that's why the dog is then pluck the ear hairs. And then we just irrigate the ears. Okay, irrigate the ear. Then take a 20 ml syringe. Hold it up. Out a bit. Okay, massage. Massage the ears. And then let the dirt come out. Okay, and one more time. That's right, yeah. Massage. Up and down. Massage is up and down the ears. The vertical canal, yeah. Up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. Okay, then the other leg, the other ear. Okay, then turn over. Same again. The dog is under light tranquilizer. Okay, same. Take 20 ml of water. Come this side. Come this side. Come this side. Same thing again. 45 degrees, yes. Then massage. Massage the ear, yeah. One more time. Normally I do five times. That's correct, yeah. Massage up and down to clean the ears, irrigate the ears. Any ear hairs, pluck the ear hairs. Any ear hairs, you pluck the ear hairs. And the dog is slightly sedated, so it doesn't feel the pain or stressed. Far inside the ear canal, go inside the ear canal, not outside, inside here, deep in the horizontal canal. Any hair? No, not much hair. This one not much hair. Outside. This Yorkshire Terrier is about 10 years old, so we give a little sedation. This one has a very dirty black cotton bud which I took out already. Then the other one was the recent one. So the right ear one was a bit white. Yeah. So never buy a cheap cotton bud. Okay, now we put the cotton bud in. Where's the cotton bud just now? No, another one. Just now I had one here. There's a cotton bud. So now we put the cotton bud in and check. Just put in and check. Is it dirty or not? The ear dirty or not? Is it dirty? Yeah, still dirty. So must irrigate again. It's very dirty. Yeah. So we irrigate and then we check again until it's clean. It's dirty. Okay.